You're cracked, you know that.
You are well? Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Come on, give it!
Can't you consider it a tactical retreat?
Sorry, not ready. Ready and ready.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
No, no, we can't go to disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Your one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
I will triple you!
I can't remember the last time I faced a challenge. I call this a challenge. An old man and a stillborn I got the rough man.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long.
I said shut up!
I'll take the rope.
Shut it out! Focus!
I'll take this one.
Magnet!
on your feet.
Let's see.
Looks like they need a little lesson.
Now be strong, brother.
Kratos, the boy!
Father would be so disappointed.
Boy, you need to pick me up.
Boy, on your feet. Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do.
With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked, like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
Come back when you need something, I guess. Bye!
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
Look, Magni the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. That did it.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
长按点赞30哦，谢谢大家。